university in China has come out with an interesting, unique kissing device, which is creating waves on Chinese social media. The device will give an opportunity for two lovers to kiss each other, even if they are in different locations. It will also come in handy for lovers at corona times or those living in isolations due to some medical or other reasons. Some have expressed shock, some are curious to know more about it, and some have found it surprisingly interesting. According to CNN, the invention has been patented by the Changzhou Vocational Institute of Mechatronic Technology. However, the device is being advertised as a way to let long-distance couples share real physical intimacy. According to the outlet, the unique kissing device with silicone lips is equipped with pressure sensors and actuators. Amazingly, the device will be able to mimic a real kiss by replicating the pressure, movement, and temperature of a user's lips. Apart from the kissing motion, the device can also transmit the sound the user makes. To use the device, the users have to simply download a mobile app and plug the device into the phone's charging port. After pairing the device with the partner on the app, they can then start a video call and transmit sensation of their kisses to each other. Speaking to China's state-run Global Times, the leading inventor of the design, Jiang Zhongli, said, "In my university, I was in a long-distance relationship with my girlfriend, so we only had contact with each other through the phone. That's where the inspiration of this device originated." As per Global Times, Jiang had applied for a patent in 2019, but the patent ended in January 2023. He now wishes that someone who is interested in this device can expand and perfect the design. Meanwhile, on Chinese social media, Weibo, the device has created a buzz. While some users felt that the kissing device was fun, others criticized it as vulgar and creepy. Some even voiced concerns that minors could buy and use it. "I don't understand the device, but I am utterly shocked," wrote one user. News Desk, Kaumudy Global.